Welcome back to Fear 2.
Eyes are still dilating.
He's reacting to the meds.
Check the dosage.
This shouldn't be happening.
If that doesn't work...
What's going on, Dr. Miller?
One moment. Hold the light again and check his pressure. Damn it. Grab the crash cart.
He could be in V-Fest. Charge to 200. No. No, make that 300.
Dr. York.
He's alive, but we're moving too fast. We need
just
to
get it done.
Ay, ay, ay. I bet that it freaking hurts.
Stand by with that morphine. 4 megs.
Where are we at, Dr. York?
It's tachycardic. We need to stabilize before progressing.
There's no time.
He's unstable. Progressing now would be a mistake. You're putting... Set to 300.
You'll feel a little pinch.
A little pinch? That's a little pinch. Screw you. Find weapon, huh? Well, looks like we're gonna have to go find a weapon. Oh my god. I lost all my med kits. Wow. I want my med kits back. Good. Okay. Really need a weapon here. This is bogus, man. This is bogus. What's in here? Nothing. Out of this place. Nope. Here? I've already been here. Alright. What's gonna happen is... here. Oh god. When that happens, my god, man, I need to find a freaking weapon. I'm gonna hit you in the face.
Sergeant Beckett, thank God you're okay. I'm sure you have a lot of questions. I'll explain everything later. Right now, we need to get you to the TAC lab. Hurry, and be careful. Vanek's men are attacking the facility. Can't believe he'd go to this extreme to cover up evidence.
Well, you know how it is, lady. Boom.
Very well done. I see why they picked you.
Who the hell are you?
You could call me Snake Fist.
Snake Fist? Are you fucking kidding me?
I don't know who else is listening, and I'm not taking any chances. You people need to get out of there.
You can call me Snake Fist. Funny this game was. I don't remember it being a funny game, I remember it being a horror game. Come on now. Suck it down. Can you? That is crazy, man. So freaking crazy.
Saving content. Don't turn off your computer.
Yeah, evacuating the schmacking. Oh, what the heck? I didn't press any buttons.
Advance! Advance!
That's crazy, man. This is so crazy. I get the pistol already. Oh my god. Freaking elevators. Never work in horror games or horror movies.
What's your status?
Eliminated. I'm right freaking here. Ooh. That's what I love about this game. It's so bloody. Bloody good time, boys. Bloody good time. I was gonna record Wolfenstein, but you know, I chose to record this game instead. I'm gonna do the new Wolfenstein, though. I will do that. New Wolfenstein game, the old blood. So yeah, once that comes out, I'll do some gameplays of that, and then. In a couple of days, Grand Theft Auto 5 is coming out for PC, and I have that pre-ordered, so we can do that one too. I'm gonna record that one too, so yeah. It's gonna be a heck of a fun time in the next few days. Shotgun, yes. I hate you, yes. Jeez, die. I'm shooting you with a shotgun. You guys suck. can't kill me already? God, you guys suck. I'm the newbie. Come on. Creepy looking. All right, what is that? Now, come on, I can't. Screw it. Walk around. This.
What's that?
That is me. Whenever you hear a woman crying in a horror game, you don't go check it out. You say, screw this, and then you leave. That is exactly what you do. Nothing less, nothing.
Come on, we don't have much time. Into the chamber. Hurry!
Okay, Jesus.
Doc, this thing isn't gonna sterilize him or anything, right? That would be the least of my concerns.
Morning, Chickpea. You must be part of Project Harbinger. Only way to explain why Aristide would have brought you here.
Commander, we spotted him heading for the main entrance.
Roger that. On my way. Don't let them escape. Samuels, finish up here. This sucker's not going anywhere.
Kill these guys and end it there. Can't handle me, can you? Guys. Everything has to be freaking locked.
Beckett, I can't find Aristide. She must have panicked and run off. Keep your eyes open for her.
Will do. Woo! I did it. Thank you for watching. Please like, subscribe, and come back for more amazing content. And always, peace!